tonight the Jaguars fight for an opportunity to make it to the regional final. Jaguars had a first round bye. Wise defeated Duval. Advancing to this regional semi. Wise in there away, Blacks here in the jungle.
Wise getting the first bucket of the ball game, scoring a corner three. Redman trying to get one back, and he does. Amina McCall off for the layup. Joy pushing the fast break. Finding Redman for another three-point attempt. That one's off. Miller with the rebound and the putback. That was no good. She goes for the rebound attempt again. And it'll be Puma's ball.
Jaguars come in at 16-2, the 9-7 Pumas trying to come in and steal one.
Corner three for the freshman.
By number two, Xavier Florence.
Early foul.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number 11, Alana Joy. Florence on the line, about to shoot the end one.
Florence good for the and-one conversion. His grandma on the other side, finding Miller on the inside. Joy for the pull-up midi. That one's off. Redman with the pass inside to Okongo. It'll be a foul.
Foul is being charged to Pumas number two, Xavier Florence.
Redman for another three-point attempt. That one's cash. We're tied 6-6 in the ball game. Jaguars with their infamous trap. Who must find a way out? It'll be a travel violation. On number three, Micaiah Rose. Graham trying to find Miller inside. Redman picking up the loose ball. Finding Joy in the arc. Three-point attempt is off.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Excuse me.
Saunders enters the game, giving Miller a breather.
Three-point attempt from Rose in the corner is good.
Scored by number three, Micaiah Rose.
Redman with the three-point attempt. That one's off. Hamilton with the cross.
Great hands by Joy.
And one. And one.
Almost converts to and one. Rose gets called for her first. Quintero charged with that foul, her first.
Joy on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
The Jaguars won both meetings during the regular season, but this is the playoffs, and it's all on the line.
Joy good for both of the free throws.
Brianna Steve entering the game for the Jaguars.
Brianna Steve checking into the ball game for Alana Joy. Graham with a nice steal and passing to Okongwu.
Okongwu gets on the board. Graham with the steal, averages about three steals a game.
Good move from the freshman.
Getting
in there, finding the rack. Putting the Pumas up ahead by one. Redman driving the side, finding Steve on the arc. Three-point attempt is long, but Okonkwo is there for the rebound and the putback. Here comes the freshman for another lay. That one's short.
Another big rebound.
Oh, that's a block. Ayanna Hamilton with the rebound. And the putback attempt will go to the line and shoot two.
Miller enters the game. Chloe Thomas also entering the game for the Jags.
Hamilton off for both of the free throws.
Jaguars pushing the pace, gets it to Steve.
Redman finding the freshman on the arc, that one's off. Miller
big
with the
rebound and one.
And one.
Alana Joy comes in for Redman. Brooke Mitchell giving Okonkwo a breather.
Miller couldn't convert that and one play. Pumas will take the first timeout of the game.
second timeout. Resuming play following the timeout, Pumas inbounding.
Jaguars get a quick steal off the inbounds play. That three-point attempt is off.
Out of bounds off the Pumas.
Stays Jaguars.
Steve finding Miller in the middle. Rihanna Steve for the floater. That one's off. Quintero finding Hamilton in the middle. That bucket would be good.
Nice bucket and passing by the Pumas on that play.
Freshman Thomas. Finding Mitchell across the court. He finds Brianna Steve in the corner. Jaguars moving the rock, trying to find a corner, which they do. Steve is off for the three.
Good hustle play by Joy on that.
Finding the Chloe Thomas in the corner for the three.
By number 22, Chloe Thomas.
She picks up the steal and the lay.
Thomas gets a quick 5 points.
Here comes Hamilton on the other side of the end with a good
That's
move.
That's a nice move.
Good move and layup. Chloe Thomas for another 3-point attempt. That one's long. Joy with the rebound and the putback and one.
That'll be Boz first.
Entering the game for the Jaguars, number 24, Jay Martin.
Jay Martin comes in for London Miller.
Joy good for the and one conversion. Quintero for the midi. That one's off.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars.
Joy trying to find Martin inside. She couldn't. Quintero on the other end for the layup. That one's off.
Mitchell with that rebound.
Thomas firing Martin for the she'll get called for a travel.
Returning to the game for the Jaguars, number 33, Ava Redmond.
Redmond returns to the game for Mitchell.
For the floater.
In and out. Jaguars get the rebound.
Redmond finding Graham up court for the easy layup.
Number two, Tyler Graham.
Good steal by Alana Joy. And she'll get the lay, pushing the Jaguars' lead to double digits.
Joy averaging about six steals a game.
Dang. She averaging six. Kyla averaging three. That'll be a travel violation on Hamilton. Great run there by the Jaguars.
Sky Blakeney into the game for the Jaguars.
Blakeney's first time checking into the game.
Jaguars bench getting a lot of looks today.
Ooh, bad pass by Steve. It'll be Puma's ball. Stewart in the corner for a three-point attempt. That one's in and out. Steve with the rebound attempt, but it'll be out. And it will stay Puma's ball. Mitchell checking back in for Graham. Rose for the three-point attempt. That one's long. Mitchell will get the rebound.
Mitchell pushing the pace.
She'll find Martin at the top of the key for the three-point attempt. That one's off. Oh.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Pumas inbounding. And when we have it at the end of one, Jaguars 26.
Off the break, Quintero finding her way inside. Finding Rose at the top of the key for another three-point attempt. That one's off.
Jump out of the call. Possession going to the Jaguars.
Jump ball will go in the Jaguars' favor.
Referee's having a bit of a conference mid-court there. Jaguars still keep possession.
Jump
finding a way inside for a good bucket. Hamilton finding a way inside and picking up the foul. She'll go to the line to shoot two.
Ayanna Hamilton fouled on the play. Foul being charged to Alana Joy.
Joy picking up her second.
Hamilton off of the first.
Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to wait until she gets the ball.
Okay. Returning to the game for the Jaguars.
That's not. That's good. Hamilton making the second of two. Graham on the other side finding Brianna Steve cross court for the three-point attempt, which is off. Miller gets a loose ball. It gets loose again. Quintero picks it up.
Scrap for the ball.
And it'll finally get called for a jump ball, which will go to Puma's way.
Possession will go to the Pumas.
Steal attempt, successful by Steve. Graham attacking the court, no foul call there. Quintero will pick it up. Good move to evade the Jaguars' pressure. It'll be another foul on Graham.
Foul being charged to number two.
That'll be her third.
Returning to the game for the Jaguars, number 22, Chloe Thomas. Violation called against the Pumas.
Violation called against the Pumas. It'll be a timeout by the Pumas.
Timeout on the floor.
Full timeout by the Pumas.
Full timeout. Resuming play following the timeout, the Jaguars inbound.
Redmond finding Blakeney in the corner for the three. That one's good. There was a loose ball foul on the Pumas.
Number
while the shot was being made. So it would stay Jaguars ball for another possession. Where Begney would get it for a mid attempt, which is off. Thomas wound up with the rebound. Finding Redmond on the other side for another three-point attempt. That one's off. Ooh.
Jump ball is the call.
It'd be a jump ball, and it would stay Jaguars ball.
Possession going to the Jaguars.
Off the injury timeout. Jaguars have possession off the jump ball. Thomas with the three-point attempt. That one be off. Hamilton checking back in the game.
Returning to the game for the Pumas.
Rose for another three-point attempt. That one's nothing but air. Okonkwo with the good box out, but they'll say it's off her.
Out of bounds. Jump ball is the call.
Did she throw it off her? The inbound? Quintero breaking the pressure, and it will be a travel.
Jaguars will inbound.
Thomas for the long three-point attempt. That one's off. Chip on the other end to try to stop the play, and what she does, and gets the rebound. Pushing a fast break. Looking for a Okonkwo. For the mate, that was off. Miller trying to get the rebound.
Out of bounds.
It'll be Puma's ball.
Returning to the game for the Jaguars, number 5, Lola Saunders. Also returning to the game for the Jaguars, number 23, Brooke Mitchell.
Mitchell and Saunders entered the game for the Jaguars.
Good move by Quintero. Stewart throwing it, finding nobody. Redmond picks it up, goes for a layup attempt. Mitchell goes up for one, and she'll be fouled. Set to the line to shoot two.
Foul is being charged to Micaiah Rose of the Pumas.
Mitchell making one of two free throws.
Good hands.
Mitchell with the steal attempt. That one's failed. Florence will pick up the loose ball. Find Hamilton. It'll be a blocking foul on Saunders.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number five, Lola Saunders.
Hamilton with a three-point attempt in the corner. That was long. Redmond will pick it up. Redmond finding Saunders in the middle for an up-and-down travel violation. Hamilton finding Rose for the driving lay. That one's off.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number 23, Brooke Mitchell.
Haven't gotten a basket in a minute here. Quintero trying to change that. She won't. She gets her own rebound.
Ooh.
Mitchell will pick this one up. Thomas at the top of the key for the three-point attempt. That one.
The bank is open tonight.
Finally good. Pretty sure she caught backboard too. It'll be a blocking foul on Redmond.
Foul is being charged to number 33, Ava Redmond. Micaiah Rose on the line for the Pumas.
Rose good for the first free throw.
Micaiah Rose on the line about to shoot the second of two. Sky Blakeney returning to the game for the Jaguars.
Rose making both of the free throws. Blakeney turning it over. Hamilton pushing the fast break. Good layup.
Scored by number 12, Ayanna Hamilton.
Thomas pushing it, finding Okonkwo inside for the floater off the backboard. That one's good. Good pass in the corner to find Florence. She'll go up and under.
Nice
that
move.
One's good. Wise applying some pressure right now. Blakeney driving, trying to go up for the lay. She'll get fouled and go to the line to shoot two. Blakeney off for the first.
The other contest in this bracket pits the Allen Roosevelt Raiders versus the Parkdale Panthers. That's over in Greenbelt. The winner of each of these contests will face each other next Wednesday, February 6th. We'll try to get a score of that game if possible. Mitchell picking up her second foul of the night.
Hamilton good for the first.
About to shoot the second of two. London Miller returning to the game for the Jaguars.
Steve with the three-point attempt. She'll be fouled.
Brianna Steve
on the arc. She'll be shooting three.
Pumas number 22, Paris Stewart.
Freshman Steve has been getting pretty good minutes throughout the season, especially second half of this season.
Steve, go for the first of three.
And I just got word that Parkdale lost. So Roosevelt advances to the regional final to play the winner of this contest.
Steve off for the second of three. Steve good for the third of three. So she'll be making two of three of those free throws. Turnover by Rose.
Jaguars on the mound.
Quintero picks up her second as this is a 5-15 foul, they'll be shooting.
a law for the first of two.
Brooke Mitchell on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Jay Martin returning to the game for the Jaguars. Later Bach into the game for the Pumas.
Hamilton driving. Layup is no good. McCall with the rebound.
Jump ball, with the call.
Jump ball will go Puma's way. They call it a foul? All right, be a jump ball. Jump ball go Puma's way, and they'll inbound it. Stewart at the top of the key, or Ba in the corner for the three-point attempt. That one's off. She'll get her own rebound.
Good hustle
Stewart
by the Pumas.
Stewart for the three-point attempt. That one's off. Steve will pick it up. It'll be a blocking foul on Rose.
That'll be her third. Still in this first half. Under a minute left in the contest in the first half, excuse me. Must be tired. Been a long day, Mr. Rice. Been a long day.
You already ready for it to be over. Not even halftime yet. Steve good for both of the free throws. Laura McLaughlin and Elise Cooper checking into the game for the final 20 seconds of the first half. Mitchell will pick up the steal. She'll throw the steal also. Hamilton for the free lay. And that'll be the end of the first half. Jaguars 43. Pumas 26.
Greetings, Jaguar community. As we get closer to the 25th anniversary of the Mecca of Excellence, the CHF community encourages all current Jaguars, alumni, faculty, and community members to join in supporting the Jaguar Legacy Wall Campaign in a collective effort to improve the athletic facility. Proceeds from the campaign will help elevate our sports programs, provide our athletes with top-notch facilities, and create a legacy that will be remembered for years to come. And the best part, you can be a part of this crucial transformation.
Our current athletic facility has been the battleground for countless victories and a training ground for our champions. We have big dreams, and with your support, we can turn those dreams into a reality.
All proceeds from the fundraiser are fully tax deductible, making your contributions not only an investment in the CHF athletes, but also a smart financial decision. But that's not all. We want to show our gratitude for your generosity in a special way. For every donor, we have a unique token of appreciation, a personalized name plaque that will be prominently displayed on the CHF stadium wall. Picture it, your name or the name of a loved one, immortalized on the stadium wall, forever linked to the growth and success of the athletic program. It's not just a plaque, it's a legacy.
The upgraded facilities will not only boost our performance, but also inspire future generations of athletes.
Your contribution, no matter how big or small, will shape the future of CH Flowers Sports legacy. Contact us for more ways to support. Together, let's turn dreams into reality and let the games begin. Thank you for being a part of our athletic facility enhancement campaign.
Jaguars inbound starting this third quarter of play.
Joy off for the first three-point attempt of the second half. Hamilton driving, finding Stewart in the corner, who finds Rose at the top of the key. Three-point attempt is short. Graham will pick up the rebound. Finding Redmond in the corner for the three-point attempt. That one's off.
Suffocating defense by the Jags.
Inadvertent whistle by the ref. Good block by Redmond to slow the Pumas down. Be a shot clock violation on the Pumas. Redmond find a Graham for the three-point attempt. There'll be a foul on the line. She'll be shooting three.
Foul is being charged to Pumas number 22, Paris Stewart.
Stewart picks up her second for the night.
Grandma for the first of two.
She moving. You stop moving so much. Mm-hmm.
Graham making the second of three. She'll miss this, the third of three. Joy getting the hand on that pass, slowing down the Pumas. Press break. Joy with the steal. She'll lose it. Hamilton to push this one. Find the layup, and it'll be good. Redmond getting to the rack. Good pass inside to Congo, which will be fouled. And she'll go to the line.
Faithful Congo, fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to number five, Ayana Quintero.
Quintero picks up her third of the night. Okonkwo will go to the line, shooting two.
Okonkwo on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Graham will go to the line and shoot two.
I'm going to stay on this one.
Okay.
Foul is being charged to Pumas number 12, Ayana Hamilton.
Maybe another injury timeout. Graham, good for the first. Stewart in for the floater. Graham will pick this rebound up. Good pass into Miller. Pumas want a travel call, but the Jaguars will get the bucket. Redmond with the steal. Euro. Layoff, no good. Okonkwo with the rebound. She'll get a traveling violation. It'll be the Pumas ball. Hamilton trying to find a way inside. She'll get the shot off, and it'll be good.
By number 12, Ayana Hamilton.
Joy for the three-point attempt. That one's good. This will push the Jaguars' lead to 20. Halfway through the third quarter. Good pass into Hamilton. She'll go for the lay. That one's off. Joy with the rebound. She'll find Graham in the corner. Good. Not a good block by McCall. Graham will go to the line to shoot two. Graham off for the first of two.
Brooke Mitchell returning to the game for the Jaguars. Layla Boff into the game for the Pumas.
Quintero with the layup attempt. That one's off. Joy with the rebound. She'll find Graham for the corner, or for the corner deep two, but it'll still be good. Midi game strong. Hamilton driving lay. That one's straight off the backboard. It'll be Puma's ball. Or it'll be Jaguars' ball. Puma feeling like they're going to know love from the Zebras.
Returning to the game for the Jaguars, number 45,
Steve will be checking back into the game for Joy. Redmond driving. She'll go up, and the and-one play will be no good. Redmond good for the first. Saunders will be checking in for Okonkwo. Redmond good for 2 of 2. Quintero will be fouled.
Foul is being charged to number 5, Lola Saunders.
Saunders picking up her second for the night.
Quintero will be going to the line to shoot 2. First one is off.
Quintero on the line, about to shoot the second of 2.
Chloe, you got the shooter. He's in. Help. Help Brooke.
Second free throw is also off the mark. Florence with the rebound, trying to find somebody. Mitchell picks up the steal. It'll be a foul. On Florence.
Number 2, Jayla Florence.
That'll put him in the bonus, and Mitch will go to the line and shoot 2 free throws.
Florence picking up her 4th. Just over 3 minutes left in this 3rd quarter.
Mitchell will go 2 for 2 at the line. Quintero trying to break the Jaguars' press, finding Ba in the corner for the 3-point attempt. She'll be fouled. And she'll go to the line to shoot 3.
Saunders picks up her 3rd of the night.
Yo, bro, you gotta record this.
Ball off for the 1st of 3. By making the 2nd of 3. Bauer goes 2 for 3 at the line. Foul will be on Steve. And Jaguars will take the first timeout.
Timeout on the floor. Jaguars taking a 30-second timeout. Resuming play following the timeout. Jaguars, excuse me, Pumas going down.
Good move by Quintero to find the paint. Blocked by Mitchell. And she'll be out of bounds. It'll be Jaguars ball.
Mitchell with some good hands tonight, getting some blocks and rebounds.
Thomas in the corner for the three-point attempt. That one's off. Mitchell will get the jump ball call. And it'll be Jaguars ball.
Jump ball with the call. Possession going to the Jaguars.
Steve with the three-point attempt. That one's off. Mitchell picks up the rebound. She'll get another jump ball call.
Jump ball of the call. Possession going
that
to
one
the
will
Pumas.
Go to the Pumas. Hamilton breaking the press. She'll throw it. Ball trying to save it, but it'll be out on the Pumas.
Jaguars are down.
Let's go! Come on!
It'll be a carry on Saunders.
The Pumas. Excuse me, the Jaguars.
Pumas ball. Good hand by Mitchell. It'll be a foul? It'll be a foul on Chloe Thomas.
Thomas getting her first of the night.
Hamilton find Quintero. Cross court. She's trying to find her way inside, which she does, but the layup will be off. McCall with the rebound to put back, and she'll go to the line and shoot two.
Amina McCall fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to Brianna Steve.
Steve picking up her second.
McCall for the first of two.
Paris Stewart into the game for the Pumas. Jay Martin into the game for the Jaguars. McCall shooting the second of two.
McCall off for two of the free throws. Thomas trying to throw a pass to Blakeney. She'll pick it up, though, and go for it. Ooh. Very close to saving that play and getting the and one. But she'll go to the line to shoot two more. A lot of free throws in this quarter.
Definitely a lot of foul calls.
Blakeney off for the first of two.
Blakeney on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Blakeney making one of two free throws. Ball trying to find somebody. She finds a Jaguar. Martin finding Blakeney. She'll get it back for the three-point attempt. That one's in and out. Thomas with the putback. She'll go to the line to shoot two more.
Thomas fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to number 21, Amina McCall.
McCall will pick up her second for the night. Just under... less than a minute left in this third quarter.
Thomas off for the first of two.
Thomas on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Trinity Young into the game for the Jaguars.
The senior Young enters the game for the Jags, giving Steve a breather.
Thomas off for two. Hey, that'd be a foul. Yeah, I heard that one.
Clearly.
Fouls being charged with Jaguars number 22, Chloe Thomas.
Thomas picks up her second.
Breakaway foul will send Quintero to the line to shoot another two free throws.
Ayana Quintero on the line for the Pumas.
Jaguars will have to clean up those fouls going into the next round and moving forward if they want to make a run to the state.
If they win, they play Rose?
Roosevelt.
For regionals?
For a regional final, yes, sir.
Here?
Yes, sir. But back here.
I don't think I've seen them play Rose yet. I know I did. Yeah, I remember that. Quintero going two for two at the line. Thomas driving quickly. Good move to find a way inside and a floater. That one's off. Young with the rebound and a putback attempt.
Jaguars inbounding.
Ooh. Blakeney with the drive and pass attempt. Be Mitchell for a deep two. That one's thrown up there. Young will get another rebound. Blakeney in the corner for the three. That one's long. Mitchell will pick up the rebound again, and the Jaguars will call a timeout. 10 seconds left in the third.
Timeout called on the floor. Jaguars taking a 30-second timeout.
Thomas for a three-point attempt.
And there you have it at the end of three. Jaguars
34. Going into the last quarter of the ball game, Jaguars lead 57 to 34.
Resuming play into this final quarter.
We travel on the call. Quintero finding Hamilton. That'll be another travel. Rose for the quick three-point attempt. That one's in and out.
Jump ball. Possession going to the Pumas.
Hamilton getting fouled, and she'll go to the line.
Foul is being charged at Jaguars number two, Tyler Graham.
Hamilton. Finding McCall. Foul will be on Joy. And McCall will be shooting too.
Joy picks up her third.
Foul is being charged to number 11, Alana Joy. McCall on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
McCall missing both free throws. Lane violation on the Jaguars. She'll be shooting one more.
Amina McCall again will shoot the second of two.
McCall can't seem to get a free throw to fall.
Redmond pushing the place.
She'll turn that one over.
Off the Jaguars.
Hey. Good move by Hamilton to get inside and get the layup. Joy finding her way inside for the floater. That one's off. Rose with the rebound. Quintero finding her way through. Maybe a foul.
Pumas call a timeout on that one. Resuming play, Pumas inbound. London Miller with the rebound, gets it to the freshman, Redmond. Hamilton charged with that foul, her second.
Oh my God, I missed a whole second on the, a whole minute on the top.
Little bit of technical difficulties with our tech guy on the time. We'll get it straight.
Oh, I got you. Does she block it?
Charged for the foul.
Foul's being charged to Jaguars number 10, London Miller.
Miller gets charged with her first of the night.
Hamilton about to shoot the second of two.
Junior at the line. Hamilton about to shoot the second of two.
Joy finding Redmond across the court. She'll drive, kick it back to her. Find Graham in the corner. She'll drive, find Miller in the middle. Miller can't finish the play.
Good ball movement by the Jags. Miller picks up her second. Jaguars call timeout.
Florence in the middle trying to find a way to the bucket. She'll throw the turnover. Redmond pushing a fast break, finding Joy in the paint. Good save by Miller to find Graham. That two's off. She'll get the rebound again in the putback. Telling them to get big.
Jaguars, number 33, Ava Redmond.
Redmond picks up her third of the night. Big rebound there by Joy. Gets it to Okonkwo. Fouls being charged to Okonkwo. Correction.
Excuse me. Jaguars number one. Faith Okonkwo.
Okonkwo picks up her first of the night. Pumas will be at the line shooting.
I got the score messed up. Hey, you right. It has been a really long day. A really long Friday. Three-day weekend.
Three-day weekend for students. Teachers will be back on campus first thing Monday morning.
Hamilton off for the first of two.
Most of the Jaguar teams are finished up playing. Varsity boys basketball fell to Duval last night in the regional semifinal. Our wrestling team is currently still in the mix at the state championships down at the Showplace Arena in Upper Marlboro. Fighting for some individual third, fourth, and fifth place finishes.
Good floater.
Nice.
Number 22, Chloe Thomas.
Ooh.
Out of bounds off the Pumas. Jaguars will inbound.
Thomas getting herself into double digits, I believe, with that last bucket.
Ooh. Finish that. Oh, my God. You got to finish that.
Freshman gets a little bit of happy feet, gets a violation on the travel.
Thomas for the three-point attempt. That one's.
Good
oh, my God, the save.
By Kayla.
Good pass. Finish that. Oh, my God. Good move by Quintero. Finding Florence in the corner. Ooh.
Good hands by Thomas.
And one.
Rebound attempt from McConkle is unsuccessful. It'll be Puma's ball.
Paris Stewart returning to the game for the Pumas. Kendall Lofton returning to the game for the Pumas. Foul is being charged to Boomers number 12, Ayanna Hamilton.
Hamilton picking up her third. Pumas call a timeout. Full timeout. Continuing with some Jaguar sports updates for winter sports, our swimming team, both boys and girls, finished third place as a team in the county. They competed well at the regional, but unfortunately was not able to advance any swimmers to the state championships this year. Our indoor track and field team had another good season. The young ladies finished a strong runner-up in the state championship, the 4x200-meter relay team being the sole state champion of the group, picked up several second, third, and fourth place finishes as they repeated as the 24 indoor county champions and were runner-ups at the regional championship. The boys indoor track team finished a strong third place at the county meet and did send the 4x200-meter relay team as well as shot putter Jason Hundley to the state.
Graham off for the first of two free throws.
Graham at the line shooting the second of two.
She'll miss the second also. Good hands by Martin.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Pumas on the bound.
Rose in the corner for the three. In and out once again. That's how it's been for the Pumas all day.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Pumas rolling bound.
Pumas have six underclassmen on this roster. So I'm sure they'll be back again next year.
We got a real young team. They only got one senior. Joy for the three-point attempt. That one's long. McCall with the rebound. Quintero, good job breaking the pressure. Rose will turn the ball over. Thomas for the, yeah, that's a foul. For the layup.
Thomas fouling on the play. Foul is being charged to Pumas number five, Ayanna Quintero.
Thomas misses the first of two.
Sky Blakeney returning to the game for the Jaguars. Ayanna Hamilton returning to the game for the Pumas.
Mm-hmm. Saunders coming into the game for
the Pumas. Number one, Lila Ball.
Five seconds on the shot clock.
Floater. Oh.
Violation called against the Jaguars.
Jaguars turn it over on under 2 minutes to go.
Quintero for the three-point attempt. That one's long.
Number two, Florence. That'll be her fifth.
Correction. Foul is being charged to number five, Ayana Quintero.
That foul is being charged instead to number five, Quintero, picking up her fourth.
Hey, good shot.
Lola Saunders on the line, about to shoot the second and two. Laura McLaughlin into the game for the Jaguars.
Good shot. Saunders going 2 for 2 at the line. Ball for another 3-point attempt. That one's off. Her steal attempt is off too. Good move by Blakeney to evade the Puma pressure. Three-point attempt is off the mark. Ball be fouled, and she'll be sent to the line to shoot two.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number zero, Elise Cooper. Lila Bob on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Hot airballing the second free throw. Pumas will be taking another timeout.
So the Jaguars in control. They'll be back in action on Wednesday. They'll host the Eleanor Roosevelt Raiders here in Jaguar Gymnasium. Jaguars were victorious in both matchups this season.
Blocking foul.
Foul is being charged to number 12, Ayana Hamilton.
Dallas and Blake need to the line and shoot two more. Blakeney making one of two free throws. Florence for a three-point attempt. That one's off. Saunders will grab this one. Young will have it. Back to Blakeney. She'll probably hold this one out.
Be a turnover on the Jags.
Ten-second violation on the Jaguars. Hamilton with a deep throw, three-point attempt. That would be off, and that would be the end of the ball game.
The Jaguars, 67, and the Pumas, 38.
Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for joining us. Jaguars win 67-38. They'll be back in action Wednesday, February 6th.